Hi, what you're looking at here are my two new friends. Blondie is the buff and white little girl, and she is about 6 years old. And as you can see, the calico tiger, whose name Tigress, is just a year old. We do not expect people to take them together. Of course, if somebody would want to, that would be great. But they came from a house of four cats. We do have Thunder, who you can see the listing of, who is the father of Blondie. But right now, the girls just came into the shelter. Aww. Their owner was moving, and these cats were devastated. Today is September 21st. They just came in on the 20th, so brand new. We're keeping them together for comfort. Again, Tigress, who is the calico tiger in the front, who's adjusting pretty well, and she's a purring machine, is just a year old. She's young, she's a baby. Her friend in the back, who she's lived with, is Blondie. Blondie is six, spayed, and up to date. I could introduce you to Thunder, who's the father too. We do not expect somebody, or we would never obligate you. Of course, if you want two girls who love each other and are adorable, that would be great. But again, Tigress and Blondie are looking for a home. Their owner was moving, and these cats were brought to the shelter, and now they need a new beginning. So why don't you help us out? They're well-established. They've been raised since they're babies, and they're beautiful. They have great personalities, and why don't you just come in and meet them for yourself? You won't regret it. Hi. Hi, Mama.